Tell me about you. How did you get into politics?
I grew up in Christchurch and went off to university there.
Yeah.
And then I joined this global company called Unilever. And I went to Sydney, London, Chicago, Toronto, coming back and leaving New York and coming home to run in New Zealand, which I loved.
Yeah.
And came into politics.
You've actually got like real life background, eh?
Yeah, yeah.
Which is sometimes what we need for like a commercially profitable country.
Yeah, yeah. It's a good idea sometimes, actually.
Yeah.